What exactly are you doing here? I said don't come to my house. Were you deaf or something? Oh, you got me flowers. Wow. You know what? Put those damn flowers in your ass.
Oh my god.
For your information, I'm moving abroad for a few months to study. If you really cared about me, you would know that. You know what? It's a perfect opportunity to forget you. Go away! You don't even exist to me. Do you understand this?
Go away, please. Go away. Go away.
You have one unheard message.
I said, don't try to contact me. How many times do I have to repeat myself? What is so hard to understand? Yeah, it's so cool that you got your bike. Whatever. It was your dream. Wow. I don't care. Why would you even say such useless information? By the way, yes, I'm doing fine abroad. Don't bother asking more about my life, okay? Just get over this whole situation already.
Good morning, doctor. I'm his fiancé. May I come in? Okay, thank you. Can you please tell me what is his condition? What? How? He's in coma for 4 months already. For how long more, doctor? Oh, dear God. Is he going to be able to live normally at least? I understand. Okay, time will show. Ah, yes, understandable, sir. You have other patients to take care of. Have a good day. Good morning, everyone. I don't know what to say even. In the first place, I apologize that I had to lie about being his fiancé, but as you know, they wouldn't let me in if I said that I'm just a friend, you know? How are you doing? Oh, hey, don't cry. I'm here for you. I tried to help. Gosh, I'm so mad at myself that I couldn't arrive faster. But I had to stay abroad. I couldn't come back earlier, even after what happened. I wanted to support you since the beginning, but I couldn't. Oh my god. It's a miracle, right? That he is alive. I was so mad at him for acting in such a brainless way. Yeah, but what matters is that he is with us, right? Oh. Oh, okay. You're going already. Okay then. I'll stay with him, if you allow. I mean... I'm asking because maybe, you know, you started to hate me after we ended our friendship. Who knows? But it's a good that you haven't changed your opinion about me. Have a peaceful day and try to take some rest, please. Call me whenever you need me. Oh, what have you done? I am so sorry that I couldn't be with you. I am so sorry that I left you, but you made me do that. You know that we had some problems. And I've had enough. I finally chose myself. But you have no idea how bad I felt that I was so harsh on you and mean to you when you tried to contact me. Each time you tried, my heart got shattered. And eventually you stopped. Because you ended up here. Oh, this doesn't matter anymore. I'm with you. I miss you so much. And I hope once you wake up, we can rebuild all that was destroyed. Because I love you. Through this whole time, when we were apart, I was thinking about you, you know? You were the first and the last thought of my day. You have no idea of how I craved to see you, to hear your voice. I even dreamt about you. I saw your face in other men. I couldn't believe and accept the fact that I have lost you forever. But now, I found you again. But most importantly, you found yourself. And I am so proud of you. I heard that after I left, you tried so hard to change. And you've changed. I am very, very proud of you. And doctor said that, you know, time will show how you will end up. But I don't care if you will be disabled or struggle in life or be perfectly fine. I am never leaving you again, no matter what. No, I'm not lying. Wait. Huh? You're awake. You're awake. Thank God. Hello. Hello. I miss you so much. Come here, please. No. Oh, sorry, sorry. I couldn't resist hugging you. Oh my God. I can't believe you're fine. Okay, I will shush. Oh, I'm listening. Of course that I accept your apology. I forgive you. Hey, don't worry, I'm here. You heard angels. What? Well, duh, because it was me. Hello. No, but seriously now, how are you feeling? Could be better. Well, of course, because you were flying above the car and then kissing the pavement before you started, you know, your 4-month-long power nap. Can I joke about it, or should I shut up? Yeah, true. Humor makes things easier. But, are we good though? Can we work on fixing things between us? Wait. Don't say anything. Why? Well, because... how to say that? You don't have any other option than to say yes. Oh, excuse me? You're asking why? Because I'm never leaving you. Ever. I Because I love you. And I always did. And I couldn't forget about you, even though I wanted to. I didn't want to forget you, but you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. Yeah. True. Of course. I will help you to recover. I will do whatever to make you feel better, okay? You can't escape me. Oh. Oh. Sorry, that sounded like a psycho. Oh my god, I missed your laugh and your voice so much. And you know, I was terrified because through this whole time we were apart, I started to forget how you sound like. Yeah. Hey, it's okay. I mean, you should feel sorry, but what happened, happened. We can't change the past. What matters is that you are alive and that we are together again, okay? I mean, you are aware that this accident was your fault, right? You shouldn't speed on your bike in such conditions. What made you even think that was a good idea? Hey. Listen, I know you wanted to forget me and that speeding is a freeing feeling, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't be careful. Besides, you aren't an experienced driver yet. I mean, I heard from your family that you bought your bike one day before sending me your voicemail. Are you dumb? Okay, sorry. But you made me go through so much. Once I heard about your accident, I was worrying so bad. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't eat. Every night, I overthink that we shouldn't give up on each other. That we were supposed to bear with it a little longer. Plus, I was abroad, helpless. Because I couldn't see you straight away, after what happened. I had to wait for so long. It was really painful. But let's leave the past in the past. We can focus on our future now. Oh? Going to be your girlfriend? Yes! Yes, 1,000,000% yes! 1,000,000% yes! Oh my god! I love you too! And I'm happy that from now I can say it forever. What? I said forever because even in different bodies, dimensions, and universes, you won't be able to get rid of me, okay? I love you, I love you, I love you. But you have to promise me something. You will take care of yourself for me, and I will take care of myself for you, okay? And once you're recovered, you have to teach me how to drive, okay? Please. Oh, no, please. Hey, I am more careful than you. Huh? Okay. Then I'm going to steal your bike from you? Is that easy? Yeah. I'm kidding. Unless. Okay, so in this case, I just want to ride with you. Okay, deal? Oh, just imagine us on a bike on the summer evening, watching sunset and listening to the music. Oh, perfect. Speeding? Don't you have enough of speeding? Okay, speeding, we can speed, but with the common sense and the use of brain, okay? Yeah. Did I leave something in there? or everything went to sleep with you when you were in coma and it didn't wake up yet. Okay, I'm kidding, stop. Why can't I be mean to you? I mean, we didn't see each other for many, many months. Okay. Okay, rest now. I will inform the doctor that you are awake, okay? Cool. So see you later.